Hey guys, Sam doing a DVD review of Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker on DVD. This isn't a bad movie. It's about 2 hours and 12 minutes. And the ending part is real good. It has Billy Dee Williams back as Lando. And Luke Skywalker returns as a Force ghost at the end. Here's the Mac. This is a bad movie. And here's the disc. Has Finn on the front. It's too bad they don't have Rey on there too. If you like my videos, please subscribe and give it a like.